I am confident that we are going to win here in New Hampshire. And if we win here in New Hampshire, we're going to set the pace to win in Nevada and South Carolina and California.
I know how seriously voters here in New Hampshire take that responsibility, that influence, that thumb on the scale that you've got in the New Hampshire tradition that had a lot of you over the summer and the fall.